one in pest. Today I will introduce about the insect pest management. Several pests attack in different way at different stage. FAO give that indicated pest management in the short term of IPM has been introduced as the best alternative for pest management in rice. IPM in rice help to minimize rice to the environment and human health. Rice insect pest management use the combination of cultural, such as use of resistant variety, or biological control used at natural enemy and microorganism or microbial insecticide, physical control such as rice trap, and chemical practice for the pest control. For insect pest management, we start with proper identification. When we get the insect from the field, at first we use some identification resource such as field guidebook that help you to know what insect. It's many kind of insect book. Another identification resource is the insect sample. We can use it for compare with the sample from the field that get the name of insect. For small insect or tiny insect, we must use some stereo microscope for magnify the insect to know what insect, what about the morphology of insect, and then to identify the name of insect. Second step of indicated pest management is learn pest biology, insect life cycle, insect behavior, insect habitat or environmental factor. It's the information to decision of control practice. The life cycle is the state of growth. Habitat is the pest that insect life, and the environmental factor that affect the growth of insect. For example, the habitat of bald plant hopper are about 30 centimeters above the water. Then, flood the seed bed for a day, so that only the tip of seedling are exposed. Will control bald plant hopper. Monitoring method is the direct scouting. It is the check the number of insect on plant and checking the size of the damage on plant. Common experts are walking in an X or W pattern to cover the whole field. Within about scouting pattern, select 20 widely spaced points and at each point check the minimum of 20 plants for size and symptom of pest. Sweep net is a specific net at its 15 inch in diameter and 3 foot long. It is one of the most used scouting procedures due to its simplicity. However, its accuracy depends on the methodology. To sampling using sweep net, swing the net from side to side in 150 degree angle to your body. First step of indicated pest management, exhibit action threshold. Exhibit threshold at which control measure must be taken. In most cases, a certain number of pests are treatable. In general, when the cost of damage exceeds that of the cost of control, it is time to choose the management tactics. Indicated pest management at cost. When we get the pest population, the relationship of pest population and the time that we get the number of insects. It is the insect threshold. When the insect threshold is normally biocultural practice and biological practice can be used for control the population. But when the insect threshold is least economic threshold, chemical practice were introduced for depressed fifth state of indicated pest management is choose an appropriate combination of management tactics. Many control tactics are be choose in different state of plant. When the crop first started until the production time, cultural control and sanitation were done, such as crop rotation, intercropping, and cap cropping were decrease the damage. Sanitation are to remove organic and inorganic residue, help residue egg, spore, population, and deter overwintering were decrease the population of insects. Biological control is used to benefit insects or another organisms. Some organisms, bacteria, fungi, and nematode, to control and suppress the continued growth of the pest population. Benefit insects are predator insects, such as lady beetle, lob beetle, dragonfly, damselfly, millibug, big head fly, and parasitoid insects such as ichneumonid wasp, lycodermatic wasp, and microbial organism such as fungi is the most application to attack the live insect pest. Chemical control. If control cannot be achieved through capping and the introduction of biocontrol, using chemical control may be necessary. The last step of indicated pest management evaluation resource. Once going season finished, we can look over our record and evaluate what was effective and what may not have been, and the decision of upcoming season. Rice production crop take about 110 to 120 days. That divide to vegetative state is in 50 days after sowing, and the other are reproductive state. Some insect pests that were found in both states, but some insect pests attack only one state. All of the detail of insect pests are given in the course of live insect pest lecture. Thank you and see you.